Hi, I'm Taylor and this is Nigerian Dwarf Farm. Behind me is what you call a gravity wagon, and it has 129 bushels of soybeans in it. I'm going to be using a corn blower to get the soybeans from the gravity wagon into my barn. This is what I use. I use 4-inch PVC piping, and a toilet flange. What I'll be using today to blow the soybeans into my barn is a Still BH350. I use this 3-inch PVC pipe connected to this piece right here that will fit into the 4-inch PVC. It fits in like this. Let's go ahead and put the corn blower together and watch it work. Looks like I've got some help cleaning up some of the spilled grain. I really do like this. This is a lot easier than bailing it out of my trailer. I'm using this watering bin to put the sticks that jam up the hole that the soybeans go into. And I use that broom. Oh, look out now. Come on. Won't get off. Now come on. Come on. Get off. Get off. Get off. Get off. Get off. And I use this broom to sweep underneath this crack, and it dislodges the sticks and keeps the soybeans growing. And what I also do is to unplug this hole. I keep brooming this sticks from the soybeans up. Then I grab a handful, throw them into my bin, and it works really good keeping the soybeans going into the corn blower. Well, job well done. 129 bushels minus a few spilled beans on the grind. And that's it for the soybeans for this year. I pulled out some of the soybeans from last year and I put them in these trash cans. I'll show you those. I put them in these red trash cans and they store it really well. I didn't want to mix my old beans with my new beans, so I'll be using these beans until they're all done, and then I'll switch over to the new beans that I just put into my bin. Well, next we'll have to go get some corn, but that'll be for another video. I want to thank you very much for watching today's video, and please remember to like and subscribe. I'll see you next time. Bye.